You girls keep complaining about the chauvinistic talk in the shop, but y'all do the same thing in reverse. Each one of y'all want a super thug that can hold his own on the yard at the Cook County Jail, that's got 3 degrees from Harvard and making 6 figures. You know. Meanwhile, you pass up corny dudes like Gerard every day.
Exactly. Don't no woman want no moist Duncan Hines-ass dude like Gerard?
No.
Gerard's like boiled okra. He's just green and stringy, just completely unappetizing to the human palate.
Wow.